Okay, so Peter versus Light. I don't like the Fox. I think Peter's Falco. Peter's Fox is really good, but I think he doesn't have the matchup knowledge to do this. I would like to see him stay Falco.
I would assume that because he's playing Fox, he's labbing Fox. Because last time he played Falco and he got destroyed.
I don't think he got destroyed, did he?
He got destroyed everywhere except for, I think, Pokemon. And don't call me on this.
Okay. So, you mean earlier today? Oh, okay.
Likewise.
I would like to see the Falco. I've only seen one game between Peter's Falco and Light's Peach, okay. But Peter did okay.
So there's currently a pretty heated fight going on between Neil, or between the Melee and the PM streams, both trying to get Neil on the mic. I think PM just won. No.
Shit. It's a rough life being a Melee player in Mexico.
Oh, thanks. I tried. So far, not looking good.
Yeah, I'm saying this Fox. Wait, is this game one?
Yeah, this is game one. No. Peter. Yeah, that's what we're talking about. Yep. Well, Fox is just a better Falco, right? So it looks like Peter's trying to go in with Nairs. Just cross up between Short Hop and Full Hop.
Yeah.
Have a good one. Okay. Alright, here's the question. Will he switch to Falco? And when?
I think he will. I think he will switch after this game. This is going poorly enough. He's just running at Light with regular Fox stuff like Mayor, and Light has seen that movie, and he knows what to do to beat him.
Oh.
So he needs Falco. He knows Falco better than Fox.
I think he's gonna switch to Falco right after this. I don't think he should. I think he should stay Fox and lose. I think there would be more to gain from losing and watching it back with your Fox if for the long run.
In the long run, if his long run plan is to play Fox against Peach, then you're right. But I think it's a viable option and the better option for Peter to play Falco against Peach, because his Falco is so good. And his Falco does decently against Light. Whereas his Fox, Light just knows how to beat Fox. Fox does not.
It's definitely better against Fox than against Falcon. He just eats foxes. Oh, that's disgusting. And here we go. I want to see how fast he switches. There it is.
There it is. Guaranteed switch. Frame perfect.
Not even close. I hear how he plays. I hate how he plays neutral Falco.
Who, Peter?
Yeah, Bugs. Just don't play neutral. With a double.
Peter's already got more percentage than he did on his first Fox stock.
I think this is definitely gonna work out for him. It's gonna take a game though. I would guess he's not actually gonna do well until game two. Anyway, he's got it. Just down and away.
So Light Light did not know how to smash the eye drill. Light was asking Neil how to smash the eye drill, and Neil didn't know either. And then I hear them talking, and I just went up and like, yeah, smash the eye in. And Light does it, and he immediately gets out of drill. Every single drill that Neil throws at him. So Light learned how to beat Neil today. So I think if Light gets the grand finals will be a totally different set than Winners Finals.
I don't think it will. I think Neil is good enough at chasing down the smash the eye.
He's not. I don't think he is.
I think he is.
Because I routinely get out of Neil's drills, and I don't have the smash DI up. Now that Light knows how to do it, I think it'll be a difference. Unless Neil can just win with there, which is impossible.
I mean, if you dare at the right spot, there's nothing Peach can do. No matter how far smash DI, unless you're
I don't know. Is that true? Is like drill guaranteed? If like all of drill guaranteed?
I'm pretty sure it is.
I don't think it is.
I think if you hit drill dead on in the middle, and they smash the guy either to one side or the other, you have a guaranteed follow-up.
I don't think
grab or shine.
I think you can get out of drill pretty much always, unless the drill's very late.
You should be able to, because grab has a farther range than shine. So if they drill grab and they smash the guy, you can still grab after they smash the guy. So it just becomes a mix-up.
But I don't think.
Oh my god, Peter got destroyed. Peter, what happened? I looked right, away when it was 3-3.
We're gonna need a miracle, Peter. Wait, no. Why'd they play this?
Huh? They're not done. Oh, they thought it was best of three. Give us a second. What did they say?
They thought it was best of three. It is best of five.
Were they mad?
No, they were.
Okay. Are you sure?
I mean, I'm not there, but I don't think they're anyway. Light up 2-1, 2-0 though.
Mm-hmm. I don't know if Peter will do well on this stage. I think his combos are really good on Yoshi's. I just don't think he's good enough at scrapping with Light to be in this close range.
Yeah, Light's a scrapper. I think Light likes this stage. Not doubles, but singles, Light enjoys this stage. He definitely doesn't mind playing my Ganondorf.
Yeah, he does well.
Yeah.
He kills early, and he's really good at scrapping. His defensive options are pretty amazing. Oh, Randall. What a tech. What a recovery by Peter. That was amazing. It didn't mean anything, but it was sick. Ouch. Good turnips. Oh, bad. Good tech, though. Shine? Oh, nice.
Alright, you're dying.
Double shine, what the
hell? That was cool. Peter thinks that he plays Lamb. Peter, no one thinks that you play Lamb except for you.
Peter, you play amazing.
Especially your Falcon.
The one thing I don't like about Peter's Falcon is his back air strands. He loves his back air strands. You know what I'm talking about?
I don't mind it.
Okay, back
air. That's annoying, but every character has that. It's annoying.
Yeah, the Heisman.
What if Peter played Falcon?
Huh?
I want to believe. I want to see Peter's Falcon against him.
I feel like he would get destroyed.
I don't think it would work, but I want to see it.
Probably would have done better than his Fox. Just
well,
because...
his Fox and his Falcon both got 3 stock in games 1 and 2. Yep, Light goes to the down specials.
And I believe Grand Finals is gonna be another repeat. no.
Oh, that up smash was crazy.
Good nair.
This is so hard to kill right. His recovery is really good.
His read. I think his recovery is really good.
That should be it.
Oh.
And then right? Does he bleed? Did he side B?
Towards the sun? Which way is the sun, Neil?
So there's a 3-0.
Okay, there's a 3-0. You're definitely the
smart. I mean, technically, in terms of stocks, I did better against Light than Peter did.
I guess. Light also will disrespect you if you don't, if you aren't good enough to actually threaten him.
Yeah, I don't think he pulled a single tournament.